Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing extremely well. So today in this video we are going to talk about multiple hiring opportunities for multiple batches, so make sure to watch the complete video. But before proceeding further to the video, if you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed my channel till now, then guys do consider subscribing. It will really motivate me to create more such content for you, and make sure to join our Telegram family as well. The link is given in the description. So let's start with our first opportunity, that is from Jaikas. Jaikas is hiring for the role of a fresher hiring, it is for automation testing, right? Coming to the job description, so Jaikas is hiring a fresher BE BTech for various IT skills like core Java, automation testing, ETL, support, DevOps, RPA, etc. So multiple opportunities are here, okay? 0 to 1 year of experience. Qualification you need is BE, IT, CS, ME, must have 2021-22 passed out. 5 reasons why you should join Jaikas: cloud product company, a market leader, move between roles, get a global exposure, create an impact, and certain other points are also there. You can just explore and accordingly you can decide. If you are interested in this opportunity, do apply for it. The link is there in the description. Also guys, here the location is also specified, that is Pune. One more thing to mention, if you are not interested, that's fine, but do make sure to share this video among your friends as well. Those who are looking for opportunities, perhaps this can be a helpful video for them, helpful opportunity for them. Here comes our next opportunity, that is from Data Pattern. Data Pattern is hiring. Here is the quick description regarding the company, that it is a core defense electronics company in design, development and manufacture of radar, low frequency to high frequency. We are hiring graduate engineer trainee, projects book, PRJ, job location is Chennai, work mode is work from office, employment type is permanent, there is a service bond as well for 36 month service agreement, CTC they have specified, 360,000 tenure for fresher, then post completion of 1 year, you can see the increment, then post successful completion of 2 years, you can see the increment. Coming to the eligibility criteria, so BE, ME, MTech is eligible. Specialization E&I, ECE, EEE, communication, signal processing, optics, VLSI, graduating year 21 and 22, percentage, so aggregate of 60% and above in 10th, 12th and graduation, no backlogs as on date. Primary skill set, so basic of electronics, microprocessor and microcontroller, ADCs, DACs, multiplexers, LIC, OP, AMP, transistor, diode, etc. and good written and spoken communication skill. Job description of hardware design engineer trainee. So here they have provided position responsibilities. You can see design, develop and test new hardware, support and enhance existing hardware, apply established development process and assist in process improvement. Certain other points are also there. You can just go through them. Okay. So this is the required skill set they have specified. This is for graduate engineer trainee for software development group. So for this as well, job location is Chennai, work from office, permanent opportunity it is. There is a 36 months bond, and here they have shown you the what would the CTC and after the completion of 1 year, 2 year. Eligibility criteria, so for this above opportunity, 21 and 22 was eligible. But for this opportunity, 22 is eligible, aggregate of 60% and above in 10th, 12th and graduation. Primary skill set needed is good programming skill and knowledge in C, data structure, OS concepts, microprocessor, microcontroller and good system programming skills, good written and spoken communication skill. Job description of software engineer trainee is provided, and position responsibilities are here: design, development, code, test and debug of new software or complex enhancements, work with technical staff to understand and develop resolution for software problems, optimize developed code to maximize performance of system, create or enhance built-in test capability, assist in the development of software user manuals, may interface with hardware development teams. Required skill set are also there. Coming to the interview round, so there will be an online test, technical interview, HR interview. Some terms and conditions are also specified here. Right, so if you are interested in this opportunity, then make sure to apply for it. This is the form that you have to fill by providing the required details. Okay, so here comes our next opportunity, that is from Volvo. So Volvo is hiring for graduate engineer. Job location is Bangalore. Eligible criteria, so BE, BTech, any streams. 20, 21, and 22 pass out batches eligible. 65% throughout the entire academics with no active backlog. Come shape the future of transportation with us. Job description. So we are searching for a dependable associate engineer to join our capable team. The associate engineer will be responsible for completing all tasks assigned by the supervisor, assisting other engineers with projects, conducting research, and writing reports. You should be able to follow instruction, but also take initiative and come up with innovative ideas. To be successful an associate engineer, you must have a growth mindset and a commitment to lifelong learning. Outstanding candidates should be highly observant, willing to assist wherever possible. Here are the roles and responsibilities. Coming to the requirements, so bachelor's degree in a relevant engineering discipline, previous experience in a technical field, that would be an advantage for you. Strong analytical and mathematical skills, excellent written and verbal communication skills, superb time management and professionalism, and a growth mindset and willingness to accept criticism. So these were some of the opportunities for you. I hope that you have found this video useful. Thank you for watching, everyone. Do share this video among your friends as well so that even they can apply for these opportunities. Thank you.